हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन योर पीडी एजुकेशन। सो हियर इज़ द न्यू नोटिफिकेशंस फ्रेंड, बेसिकली रिलेटेड टू पावर ग्रिड कॉर्पोरेशन ऑफ इंडिया लिमिटेड। ओके, सो हियर यू कैन सी द नोटिफिकेशन दैट द अंगेजमेंट, बेसिकली हियर यू कैन सी अंगेजमेंट ऑफ एक्सपेक्टेड पर्सनल्स ऑन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बेसिस। सो वैकेंसीज आर ऑन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बेसिस फॉर द पीरियड ऑफ 24 मंथ्स। ओके, इनिशियली टिल द कंप्लीशन ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट विच एवर इज अर्लियर। ओके, द अंगेजमेंट मे वेरी डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द रिक्वायरमेंट। नाउ हियर यू कैन सी these are the basically we can say name of the post: field engineer, 30 vacancies are there for electrical engineering, field engineer civil 8, field supervisor electrical 47, field supervisor civil. Okay, and here you can see the reservation criteria and all. So now here you can see the qualification. Okay, for field engineer electrical, upper age limit 28 years with VTech in electrical discipline or equivalent from recognized university with 55% marks can apply. Okay, now what are those disciplines like electrical, electric power, electrical and electronics and all. Okay, and field experience if you have in this, then you can also apply. Now here you can see these are the basically we can say compensation and benefits. So here you can see post ID 1 and 2, post ID 3 and 4, these are the initial pay 30,000 plus industrial DA plus HRA plus perks at the 75% of basic pay. Okay, so these are, you can see, and other benefits are also there. And here you can see age relaxation. Relaxation for candidates having experience. So if you have experience, then there is some, we can say आपको कुछ relaxation मिलेगा. Okay, now यहाँ पे है selection process. There is a selection process. Here you can see selection will involve interview only on the eligible and shortlisted candidate. However, the management reserve right to raise the minimum eligibility standard criteria and to conduct a screening test to restrict the number of candidate called for personal interview. Okay, so only interviews are there. Screening test if shall be of 1 hour duration of 75 marks in two parts. Part 1, 50 question and relevant to discipline आपकी branch से, and 25 question on aptitude. Okay, there will be no negative marking. And minimum basically we can say is qualifying or marks required is 40% and for reserve category 30%. Okay, now whosoever is shortlisted in written test is called for personal interview. And next is basically here you can see these are the basically we can say questions and all, and this is the application fees. Okay, so how to apply, just go to this link and then you can apply. So this is all about this friends, and for detail or for any we can say doubt, you can just go to this notification and then see that what are the various we can say benefits and all. Okay, so again these are the dates. Here you can see cutoff date and closing date and all. So thank you very much friends, keep in touch with your PDF for regular updates. Thank you very much.